Oh, shoot.
No, I'm ordering
it. And you don't plan on getting them. They're not ordering it, are they?
Yeah, that's out of our control. Hmm. Supply and demand right now. There's no way of getting it in.
No way of getting it in? Because I heard that Walmart said they're not going to even order it right now.
Oh, yeah, we can order it. We've got everything in it.
Really?
Okay,
because I've heard a lot of different things.
No, we can order it. It's just the fact that we put our order in, and it sits in the screen forever until the manufacturers produce them, send them to our warehouse. Our warehouse distributes them to us.
Or do you think that Walmart corporate is not allowing it to go through?
No, it's not that, no.
Because I've heard
demand.
That. Oh, yeah, yeah,
so
I know.
It's the first hit, and now we've got all kinds of stuff.
Well, as soon as they said, yeah, we're going to ban all this. No, you're not. You're not gonna take.
It's gonna. It's crazy.
Money maker, man. I don't see how.
It's crazy what's going on right now.
It actually is. It actually is. So, let me get one of. Is that 40? No, that's 9. I want 40 Smith and Wesson right there.
All right, Jace, take it easy.
Nice to meet you guys.
I will definitely check that out. Right.
40 Smith and Wesson. That is correct. Hydra Shot.
Just one box.
Yes, just one box.
Yeah, let's hope these. Get better
okay.
In time because it's
I am recording this. I'm not showing your face, okay? But I am recording this because Bank of America has started putting holds on people's ammo when they buy ammo. So this is, they're not letting it go through. So this is a test. This is not just a test. This is an emergency alert from the emergency broadcast system.
Make sure there's a teal back here. Yeah, I still have a bullet here.
Okay. And there is my Bank of America card. You can see that it is a Bank of America Visa card. You can't see all the numbers. I am buying ammunition. There we go. Okay, low recoil.
You want me to ring up everything together or just the one?
No, this is all I'm getting.
Okay. 27.
Come on, focus. There we go. Is it going to work? It's really not working that well. For some reason, the focus sucks. 27-29. All right. Let's try this. Let's see what happens.
Credit?
Yes.
You see the card and your ID there.
Sorry, you said we do?
Let's see if it goes through. Lading for authorization. I'm curious.
Invalid bank card.
Say that again. Your face isn't on camera.
Invalid bank card.
One more time.
Invalid bank card.
Okay. There is well over hundreds of dollars in my account. Bank of America has stopped me from buying this because it is an ammunition. Let's try it one more time.
Try it again. Run it as a... Can you run it as debit?
Yeah, I can. Let's try it.
See if that makes a difference.
You're not going to get to see.
Give me one moment. I'll find out.
Okay. No, I don't want cash back.
Debit.
It approves on a debit, not on a credit. That is weird. So if you have a credit card and you want to buy ammunition, you can't. That's interesting.